this over now. Bikes are starting to move. Motorbikes are on the move. Motorbikes are on the move. To keep up, that's a fine day for having a Honda 90 good passing cars. Yeah, I know how it feels. School's making some money, aren't they? Myself, this is the time you want to be here now. I'm a little more interested in the bike racing. I'm not even going this way, I'm going down here to see all these bikes so I can see them all going out. So I take it the police must have stopped the bikes going to Port Royce, and that's why they all parked along here. They probably were diverting them, stopping the bikes going parking in the town. Coming out of the side roads and everywhere. Anywhere there's a space. And then once you get about 5-10 minutes out of Port Royce, the police will be checking for chains and tracks and MOT, you see. They're all ready for these boys. The boys have all tires and all. Coming in post street traffic, that's the way you come in when the racetrack's closed. And then we're with here now. A lot of excitement here now, but we need to be in the Austell the road really now, because traffic's blocking bikes from us as we get to Austell the road. We're down here across. The wrong side, Luna, wrong side. Should be pulling out a minute. Yeah, car stop. You have to watch the bikes and all that. Oh, no, no. The bikes are just passing across. And so. Come on out. You know what? The parked cars are still going now. We're heading back up this way, and I'm heading back now to push strip pit. I'll tip these bikes down the way back. Oh, that boy, see, that's how you get accidents there. The pussy has to get out, like. But, Lights are not stopped. Will be all the camper vans leaving. All the roads will be jammed. Tomorrow all the boys going home in caravans.
Turned off somewhere, I don't know where it turned off. Just a wee bit.